Our time together draws to a close. Thanks to Andrew for leading and preaching. And thanks to our eloquent reader. Thanks to Robin and others for the music. And Shirley for the production. And now a blessing. May the holy wisdom of God guard your ways and guide your paths. May the living truth of God enlighten your hearts and open your minds. And may the living Spirit of God give you life, life in all its fullness. And together we say the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all, evermore. Amen.